Shining rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves, and they want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it.
Don't be afraid to fail. You can't always win, but don't be afraid of making decisions.
You have to believe that something different can happen. He who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right.
That most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want a party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. You, most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep.
Va a haber alguien que está trabajando para ser el mejor en lo mismo en lo que tú quieres tener éxito. Mientras estés descansando o aireándote, va a haber alguien que va a seguir trabajando para ser el mejor en lo que tú quieres tener éxito.
Dig deep down, ask yourselves, who do you want to be? Figuring out for yourselves what makes you happy, no matter how crazy it may sound to the people.
Make a choice, like you just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide.
Why not? Why can't I be the MVP of the league? Why can't I be the best player in the league? I don't see why. Why can't I do that?
You said to the kid, it ain't about how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. Get up. Get up.
Get up. And don't ever give up.
We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back.
To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. Most of you won't be successful because when you're studying and you get tired, you quit. I don't do well in math. You're right. You ain't never studied. I'm not good in writing because you have never written before.
Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your
mind. Si quieres algo, hazlo. O sea, haz todo lo que esté en tu mano, cada hora, cada día, cada semana, para conseguirlo. Dicen que el precio del éxito es altísimo, pero es que la recompensa también.
Cry to give up, cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain, you already hurt. Get a reward from it.
Now if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not point the finger saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Tienes que pararte y pensar cuánto deseo esto, cuánto quiero llegar a esta meta y cuánto estoy dispuesto a dar para cumplir este objetivo.
Now, what are you gonna do?
Because limits, like fears, are often just an illusion.
Do the best you can. Earn all you can. Make all the friends you can. Read as many books as you can. Develop as many skills as you can. See as much as possible. Do as much as possible. Make as much fortune as possible. Give as much of it away as possible. The more you do, the more you get.
I need you to be who you're supposed to be. Don't let nobody stop you from being who you're supposed to be. Don't nobody out-talk you. Don't let nobody tell you the doors are shut. Don't let nobody tell you that opportunities don't exist. Don't let nobody tell you that. I need you to be who you're supposed to be, because when you are who you're supposed to be, you're superhuman.
I don't want to delude you because this is a career-ending injury.
Listen to me. You got fear and you got faith. And I've decided not to walk in fear, but to walk in faith. There's greatness in you. Are you hearing me? There's greatness in you. And you mean to tell me you're never going to reach your full potential? You mean to tell me you're never going to be what you've been called to be? That you're not going to do what you've been called to do because you are afraid? Some things don't come. They just not going to come to you because you want it as bad as you want to breathe. You got to put up the dukes, and you got to be willing to fight that thing out. They're not giving out success, but you can earn it. You can take it. I need you to take it. Don't let the distractions distract you. To me closely. Just because you failed doesn't make you a failure. And when life hits you, then you gotta keep going. Just don't quit.
In order to achieve greatness, you have to go through a lot of pain. You definitely have setbacks, but in order to achieve that success, you have to push through.
If you hit an oak tree 1,000 times in 1,000 different spots, what's gonna happen? Absolutely nothing. But if you hit an oak tree 1,000 times in the exact same spot, you know what's gonna happen? You're gonna bring it down. You're going to do the impossible. You got greatness all inside of you, but your problem is you a scaredy cat. You soft, and every time it get hard, you quit and you give up. And I'm telling you, if you would be willing to fight your way through it, if you would be willing to fight your way through this battle, if it was easy, everybody would do it. You gotta fight your way through it. You gotta fight the fear, because guess what? Fear ain't bigger than you. If you're going to win the fight of your life, you can't be afraid to fight. Fear, you are not going to stop me. I got too far. I've come too far to give up now. You gotta believe in yourself, you gotta believe in your dream, you gotta believe one day it's gonna be your moment. One day you gonna own the moment. Listen to me, impossible is just a big word thrown around by small men.
Many of you right now, life's got you up against the rope. You can't give up, you can't give in. Listen to me, if it was easy, everybody would do it.
You've gotten this far. If you was gonna quit, you should have quit a long time ago. You got too far. You've come too far to quit now. Show me that nothing is impossible.
El trabajo duro vence al talento cuando el talento no se está esforzando.
No days off, no week, no holiday, no birthdays, listen to me, no days off. It's about gaining the competitive edge. You can't afford to make excuses, no excuses. You feel pain and trust me, you feel it. And all you want to do is give up, and all you want to do give in. When you feel like you've given all you got, you gotta take one more step. You gotta run one more lap. You gotta throw one more punch until you reach the top.
No, I'm not afraid. I'm angry.
You can't give in! You can't give in!
Behind every fear is a person you want to be. Fear is self-imposed, meaning it doesn't exist. You create it, you can destroy it. You face your fears, you become the person you want to be. You run from your fears. You go after and you give it all you have. If you lose, at least you try, man. I failed. It's 10 times more of a man than someone said, what if? Because what if never went to the arena?
That's called courage. Now that's the stuff leaders should be made of.
Think something's wrong, maybe it's time to stop. No, it's time to move for you. First, mentally, you must believe it before you physically start.
I choose to rise, not fall. I choose to live, not die.
The day will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here. Believe will change my world. History will remember me. I will define myself. I will never go out, not knowing I've given everything I've got. But who am I? I am the champion.
I choose to fight back!
There will never be a point in your time in your life where it's the right time to do a great thing. If you're waiting for that perfect moment, that perfect timing, it's not going to happen. You know what you have to do? You have to create the perfect time and the perfect opportunity and the perfect situation. If you're not where you are, if you're not where you want to be, if you don't have what you want to have, if you're not where you think you should be at this particular place, it has nothing to do with the system, but it has everything to do with the fact that you're not making the sacrifice.
Most people take their greatness, take their ideas to the graveyard with them.
Listen to me, if it was easy, everybody would do it.
The wealthiest place on the planet is the graveyard. Because in the graveyard, we will find inventions that we never, ever were exposed to. Ideas, dreams that never became reality. Hopes and aspirations that were never acted upon.
Question is, what are you going to do with your time? What drives you? And greatness is a lot of small things done well. Day after day, workout after workout, obedience after obedience. Day after day.
When things don't work out for you, when things happen that you could not anticipate, what are the reasons that you can think of that can keep you strong?
You will never ever be successful until you turn your pain into greatness, until you allow your pain to push you from where you are to push you to where you need to be. Stop running from your pain and embrace your pain. Your pain is going to be a part of your prize, a part of your product. I challenge you to push yourself.
See, it's easy to be on the bottom. It doesn't take any effort to be a loser. It doesn't take any motivation, any drive in order to stay down there on a low level. But it calls on everything in you. You have to harness your will to say, I'm going to challenge myself.
I mean that what you did last week don't count. Today is the only important day. There are 86,400 seconds in a day, and how you use those are critical. You got 86,400 today, and what you do today is going to cement who you are. Nobody's going to talk about what you did last week.
That the biggest enemy you have to deal with is yourself. There's an old African proverb that says, if there's no enemy within, the enemy outside can do us no harm.
You have this opportunity of a lifetime. It means absolutely nothing if you don't take advantage of it in the lifetime of this opportunity.
I got a saying that when life knocks you down, try and land on your back, because if you can look up, you can get up. If you want a thing bad enough to go out and fight for it, to work day and night for it, to give up your time, your peace, and your sleep for. If all that you dream and scheme is about it, and life seems useless and worthless without it. See, it's time now. If you want to make this your decade, you've got to start saying yes to your life. You've got to start saying yes to your dreams. Yes to your unfolding future. Yes to your potential. As opposed to saying no.
When you die, die or eat. Leave no dream left behind, guys. Leave no opportunity left behind. When you leave this earth, accomplish every single thing you can accomplish. Listen to me, you're gonna be here one day, but you'll never get here if you give up, if you give in, if you quit. And finally, guys, you gotta wanna succeed as bad as you wanna breathe.
No intentes construir un muro. O sea, no te digas a ti mismo, voy a construir el muro más increíble e impresionante que se haya construido jamás. En vez de eso, di, voy a colocar este ladrillo de la manera más perfecta que se pueda colocar un ladrillo. Y haz eso todos los días. Así es como se construye un muro.